Rafael Diaz making his way to the cage. We'll enter here momentarily. He's getting greased up. He'll say his goodbyes, see the ref, and then he will be in. Hope you guys are enjoying this, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Right. Here we go. No touch of the gloves. Both men get to work immediately. Oh, big right hand from Owens. Yeah. Oh, yeah. He gets the takedown. Inside the guard of Owens. Diaz in the guard of Owens, pressured up against the cage here. I do not care for this position. Very uncomfortable.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, it's raining down low.
Stay on top. Get rid of that leg.
Go. Get rid of that knee, Ralph. Get rid of that knee. Use your legs. Get rid of that knee, Ralph. Yep. Go. Left hip to the mat, Ralph. Yes, yes, yes. Left hip to the mat.
Rafael trying to pass the guard and decides to throw, and he does. Momentarily in the half guard of Owen. Trying to land some short shots.
Punch with the right hand, Ralph. Let's go. Keep it up. Keep punching, Ralph. Keep punching, Ralph.
It looks like he's trying to retain his guard here. Strikes from the bottom, pushes him away. Back to his feet. Oh, big two from Owens. And a three from Diaz. Those twos are money for Owens. He needs to set it up. Wow, beautiful combination. Start low, finish high. Single leg from Owens. To the double, beautiful work. Diaz getting to the cage, gonna try to. Back to his feet. But Owens has a hook in, two hooks in, fighting for that choke. It's not quite under the chin.
Two hands on one, Ralph. Two hands on one. Shake him off. Shake him off, Ralph. Shake him off. Shake him off.
Owens a little high. He is lost. Oh, man. He might have the choke here. I don't have the angle. Nope. Instructions from their coaches, and we'll see how this next round goes.
Those guys kind of got a little wobbled in that round.
Oh, yeah. Trading blows. Dirty. Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
All right, second out. Second round. Here we go. Owens is having trouble with it. Nice quarter Nelson from Diaz on the sprawl here. trying to make his way back to his feet, or at least stuff the takedown. He needs to sprawl though, or he's going to get pushed over, and he does.
This corner's calling for this guillotine.
I agree. I'd rather keep it standing. I lock it in while I'm standing, and if I have it, then I'll drop. But if not, you know, you let it go and move on.
We've seen so many guillotines.
Right. Because many of his escapes, many counters. Guillotine is probably like the first thing you learn. You know, everybody knows it. Owens on the back working for that choke again. There we go. Needs to get some punches in there. Open that up. And he does. That's under the chin. Diaz hand fighting beautifully. Body triangle for Owens. He's kind of on the side a little bit. Diaz trying to work his way out of that body lock. Rolls over to the proper side to escape. But he has to continue to hand fight as he does this. He doesn't want to focus on those legs and leave his neck exposed. Diaz corners telling him to base up. But Owens landed some hard blows and goes right back to that choke. He is going to try to peel his back up on that cage. The crowd goes wild. Doesn't need to wrestle. He needs to start throwing some short shots in there. Trying to win this round. But short time. We're going to see a third. Diaz looking tired. And that body lock. Owens. Oh, yeah. And that body lock, you know, kind of constricts the breathing a little bit.
A lot of guys don't have a good escape from that body triangle.
Be ready to wipe this water up, guys. Okay.
You can't escape that the same way you escape regular back control.
I agree. Favorite positions when I get that back. Lock that body lock in, and you know, as they turn, I just switch it over to the other side. Or, you know, I have longer legs, and you know, the escape is to try to put pressure on that ankle. But I'm so deep in there that I'm not on the ankle. And so you're kind of just like doing that for no reason. I mean, if you could break my tibula, then you'd be doing a good job, but very tough position to handle. All right, third round, here we go. A look of determination on the face of Owens and a big two, but Diaz returns. Ooh, faint takedown to the two. Beautiful double leg from Owens. Use the bounce of the cage, stuff them up, drop them down.
Rafael looks exhausted. I don't know if he has the energy to get off the bottom.
He was looking exhausted at the end of that second round, and you know, he's got about two more minutes left. He needs to find it in himself and push. Oh yeah, definitely. But he's got to dig deep. Usually when you see a guy resting their head on the canvas there, they kind of gave up on themselves. Not gonna go out easy. He's still fighting, doing what he can. little blood coming out of the nose of Owens. He just needs to take his time and you know, take control and finish the fight here. He'll get the W if he does. Owens consistently searching for that choke here.
Rotate left,
Jim. Rotate left. Rotate right. Short shots, you know. Get him distracted a little bit. And then he can get the choke. There we go. He has continuing to hand fight here. He refuses to let him get that choke. Gotta look to escape here and peel him off on the canvas. Owens with the seatbelt. He has control of the other one. Great control, though. Owens doing a great job following the hips. Refusing to give up the position.
Let's go! On top!
Seconds left in this match. I'm going to have to give it to Owens.